Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls, Season 11. Now, I'm level 65, I backed the difficulty... Whoops, gotta fix that. There we go. I backed the difficulty down to Master again, because I was just dying way too much in that last episode. For this episode, I think I'm going to do some rifts, or a rift at least. Not sure how many I'll end up doing for sure. And my game is running slow tonight, probably due to bad internet connection.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
I'm thinking
that is not possible.
Hopefully I'll level up at least once or twice in this episode.
I grow weak. I must wait longer.
Wow. I was trying to get to this power pylon, but...
I require a corpse for that. No, my health is restored.
Legendary shoulders and a death's breath. I want to see what those shoulders are. Ah, yes. With as much as I'm dying, these will be quite useful. I suppose if...
corpse for that.
Ooh, I used all of them.
Give it more time. I need a corpse. I'm on
another legendary. Nice. Nice. 3 minutes in and I've gotten two legendary items already. Either I'm lucky today, or I'm gonna start getting absolutely nothing now.
You will make a fine corpse.
So, let's hope that I continue my lucky streak here. That would be quite nice if I could continue to get legendaries. I mean, they're not level 70, so they're not gonna last me for too terribly long, but they help out. Most definitely help.
Have a cold. I'm afraid not.
Okay, fine.
Do not fear the end.
I love using that. That's just awesome to have all those explosions go off. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to level up at this rate. At least not. I mean, I will, but it's gonna take a little while. That's why I was on Torment 1, because I gained way more experience.
I must have a call.
Although, bounties would be better for leveling up than rifts, but...
I can't do that.
Well, no legendary from that one. I'm not doing too bad. Because I lowered the difficulty is why, though. If this was still at Torment 1, I'd probably be dead already. Although, maybe not, because I did get a couple of new items towards the end of that episode that helped me out a little. Dang.
No.
I hate those things. Another legendary. How in the hell am I getting so many legendaries today? Not even 10 minutes in and I've gotten 3 legendaries. That's an actual necromancer one. That's awesome. What does it do? Every point of maximum essence increases your damage by 0.5%, and bone spikes generates 4 additional essence for each enemy hit. That's pretty cool. So let's try this out for a little bit. Wow, that's definitely more powerful. Pretty good in this episode so far. I'm not complaining though. I needed a little bit more luck in this with this character. I haven't been doing so well with it.
All must serve the cycle.
Yeah, I'm killing stuff way faster now. That's awesome. I mean, that did increase my damage by quite a large amount, but part of it, I think, is because of that that property that I got on there. So depending on how long this takes me, I might actually go up to Torment 1 after this one and do another one.
Weakness consumes you.
Now I'm really doing pretty good. So I think I could probably handle Torment 1 a bit better now. Although damage wasn't really... I mean, yes, damage was an issue. It was...
I'm afraid not.
Toughness is what I was having trouble with, so maybe not.
Just over there! I never imagined such a creature! That needs to recharge.
Let's hope the luck keeps up, though. Because that is quite nice when you have days like that. It's always nice when you get the lucky days where you get a bunch of legendaries. Or a lucky rift or whatever where you just get a ton of them. Every once in a while I'll have one of those. Oh, I think I'm... Okay, no, I'm not. I was gonna say, I think I'm lagging a bit, but apparently not. I definitely like this damage increase here. And I know I took a hit on toughness and recovery for it, but so far it seems to be working out okay.
I'm afraid not. I need a corpse.
Okay, yeah. Now, granted, a character like the Necromancer, they're more of a ranged class, so they're not gonna need... They don't necessarily need as much toughness as, say, Barbarian or Crusader, or things like that, but you still want them to have some. You still want to be able to take a few hits if you need to.
Consumes you. I'm afraid not.
Hmm. think this is going pretty well so far. Just about the only complaint I've got is that it's running a little slowly, but I think it's okay so far. Just going over and around, or is this another area? Yeah, it's just going around. So where's my critical hit chance at right now, I wonder? Well, that's not very good. 5% chance for a critical, and it only does 50% additional damage when I do get one. That could definitely use some improvement. Quite a bit of improvement, actually. I think I could go up to Torment 1 again if I'm careful. I can try it. Worst case scenario, I just have to lower the difficulty. I'm definitely liking this. Born pillar thing.
You will make a fine corpse.
Where are we at? 77%. I really can't wait till I get my new computer, which shouldn't be too much longer, but it will make things much nicer. I'll be able to create higher quality videos rather than maybe not quality content, but the video quality itself will be a bit better. Enough. Rift Guardian isn't too terribly far away, but it's still gonna take a little while yet. Where there's little rats. These things are they're just dying so fast now. It doesn't feel right now. Hey, I'm not gonna complain about it.
This world can abide you no longer.
That's gonna lead me to the next level, but I wanna finish up on this level. I'll have more room to fight the Guardian that way if I need it. Might not need a lot of room, but just in case. It's always nice to have space when you're fighting the Rift Guardian.
You will make a fine corpse.
The Rift Guardian has come.
There it is. That was a bit easier than I expected.
I am overburdened.
There we go. Now,
I am returning.
Closing the rift will level me up. Yeah, I gotta go back up to Torment 1. Because gaining one level from that isn't... isn't gonna quite be enough for me.
A fine battle.
Well done.
I do have enough stuff to extract some power, at least one power anyways. I don't have enough for anymore.
I never stopped looking for Kanai's cube. Finally, crap, Jay. They had entrusted it to a secret society of barbarians. The last of these, Kanai, died in Bale's invasion of Sesheron. His spirit guards it still, and he's unlikely to give it to me. But I know someone who can impress even the mighty Kanai.
Should have used that for the thing in there. Yeah, I'm gonna bump the difficulty up to Torment 1 and actually, I could probably end this one here and do that in the next episode. Because I don't know how long it'll take me to do another rift on Torment 1. I think that's what I'll do. I'll pick it up in the next episode. So, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. And as always, That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.